Business and men and things just held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. Well, I know we've got a long, long way to go.